All right, everybody, we want to thank you all for tuning in, logging on to another episode of Illuminati News Hour right here on Illuminati Radio. I'm your host, I'm your pastor, Mr. Michael Smith. My co-host this evening is Sister Lady Smith. She's in the heezy with sheezy. She's right over there chilling. Anyway, you know, I've been a long time. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button if you're new here. Make sure you hit that notification bell so you'll be notified every time we drop this breaking news for you. All right. So we have this Melvin, this Melvin guy, the boxer from Newark, Hagler. Melvin Hagler died at the age of 66. You know what I'm saying? This man is a natural born sacrifice. Go ahead. Let me go ahead and hear that.
Marvin Hagler, the middleweight boxing great, whose title reign and career ended with a split decision to lose to Sugar Ray Leonard in 1987, died Saturday. He was 66.
66? Remind you of somebody, people? Whose sister died at the age of 66? T.I. Six sisters died at the age of 66. Now, you notice, what month is this? Is this not the third month? March? Mm-hmm. So you have 366. You know what I'm saying? What I want to know is, well, I'm going to let Sister Lady Smith go ahead and finish reading, but I want to know who's this boy's manager. Because best believe, go ahead.
Wife K.G. Hagler confirmed the death on Facebook on the verified Marvelous Marvin Hagler fan club page. "I'm sorry to make a very sad announcement," she wrote. "Today, unfortunately, my beloved husband, Marvelous Marvin, passed away unexpectedly at his home in New Hampshire."
You know what I don't understand is, your husband passed away. The first thing you do is you go on his social media platform and announce it to the world?
Yeah, so
what happened to the grieving part? Because, I mean, I'm pretty sure if somebody in my family passes away, the last thing I want to do is go on their social media platform and say, announce it to the world.
It says, "Our family requests that you respect our privacy during this difficult time." Hagler was 62-3-2 with 52 knockouts from 1973 to 1987. He was an undisputed middleweight.
Wait a minute, stop right there. You said 62 knockouts?
52.
Okay, yes.
He was an undisputed middleweight champion from 1980 to his loss to Leonard at Caesar Palace in Las Vegas on April 6th. 1987, the fierce left handler had two of his biggest victories at Caesar Palace. Unfortunately, unappointed Roberto Duran in 1983 and knocking out Thomas Hearns in the third round 1985. Marvelous Marvin Hagler was among the greatest athletes that Top Rank ever promoted.
Okay, stop right there. You got to understand, people, in the boxing arena, in the boxing federation, you know what I'm saying, the same thing as the golf federation, same thing as the basketball, football, it's all rigged. If you think these boxers are knocking these people out on GP, then you're wrong. It's fixed. All matches are fixed. Mike Tyson matches, all was fixed. Buster Douglas matches, all was fixed. So this match was fixed. It was purposely done for him to do this because this is what he passed his soul to the fight of Moloch for. To win these championships. Go ahead.
Top Rank chairman Bob R. Rum said he was a man of honor and a man of his word, and he performed in the ring that with unparalleled determination. He was a true athlete and a true man. I miss him greatly. Hagler was born in Newark, New Jersey, mm-hmm. and moved with his family to Brockton, Massachusetts in the late 60s. He was inducted into the International Boxing Hall of Fame and World Boxing Hall of Fame in 1983. That concludes the story.
1983. Backwards, that's 38.
I wasn't even born.
Yes, so that's a ritual sacrifice, and I won't be too surprised if his wife got something to do with it.
Maybe a boss man.
No, his wife. His wife is the only one that got so much to say. His wife was the first to announce that she has so much to say. You know what I'm saying? Being that that's your wife, you know what I'm saying? The last thing your wife should want to do is gloat and boast of your death. That should be the last thing. But hey, that's what happens when you pass your soul through the fire of the Moloch, people. Anyway, you know what I'm saying? You said that was it?
Yeah.
All right, that's the news right there. I want to thank you all for tuning in, logging on to another episode of Illuminati News Hour. Right here on Illuminati Radio, I'm your host, I'm your pastor, Mr. Michael Smith. My co-host is Sister Lady Smith. If you are new to this channel, please hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification bell so you can be notified when I drop this breaking news on you. Don't forget, people, if you want to join my exclusive Facebook Messenger group, that's where all of the knowledge goes down on that Facebook Messenger group. You do not want to miss out on that, people. You can do so by sending me a friend request to my Facebook page, which is PSTR Michael Smith on Facebook, and I'll add you to the group. That's PSTR Michael Smith on Facebook, and I'll add you to the group. Till next time, stay tuned. God bless you all.
You are tuning in to Pastor Michael.